Johnston High School is canceling classes tomorrow and asking staff to not be in the building. That's according to the school's website. The school is closing tomorrow because of, quote, extensive storm damage to the building. It's also canceled its senior awards night, but says all seniors will get their cords and awards before graduation. Multiple other schools, including DMPS and Waukee, let students out early today because of the weather.